we already started in 2008 and 2009 to diversify the direction of foreign direct investment back to Kazakhstan. I think we had some difficulties on investment from Western Europe and United States those years, and 2009, 2010, and upcoming years we are concentrated on new sources of foreign direct investment such as South Korea, China, Gulf states, and etc. This is from a financial point of view. From technology point of view, for the time being, there is no alternative from the developed world. And we had a number of discussions with the potential American investors, such as General Electric, for example, and Alstom from France. And recently, Chancellor Merkel, she visited Kazakhstan. And we already discussed some possibilities of foreign direct investments from Germany.